the president really just sending mixed messages? Joining us to weigh in is former White House political director and deputy assistant to President George W. Bush, Matt Schlapp. Matt, good morning to you. The president says criminals, not children, but aren't people who break laws technically criminals? And what are we teaching people about breaking the law?
Yeah, I mean, that's the problem with all of this. This is a blatant disregard, not just for the law, for the Constitution, our highest law, and its clarity on what the Congress has the power to do and what the president has the power to do. It is ridiculous that this president would even compare himself to what President Reagan or previous President Bush have done on these, in these areas. They've only granted this type of action when there's been a natural disaster or some kind of other action that required quick action by the president in conjunction with the Congress. So what the president is doing is just a complete and utter disregard for the Constitution.
Well, let's hear from a man whose life was permanently changed by someone who was here illegally. His name is Don Rosenberg, and his son was killed by an illegal immigrant. Take a listen.
This is not a story about my son. This is a story about over 100,000 people that have been killed since the last amnesty and are getting killed at the rate of 5,000 a year. And ironically, most of them, about 60%, are being killed by people that are country illegally, but have not committed any what the administration calls serious crimes. They're so concerned about separating families. What about our families? What about the millions of people whose families haven't just been separated permanently, but have been destroyed?
Matt, the president talks about families. So what about our families?
Right. Well, this is an incredibly serious point about all this. Why, 6 years into his presidency, does President Obama have to say that he is going to focus on making sure we get rid of this criminal element and send them back to their countries? Why is he redoubling efforts now, 6 years into his presidency? You know, the fact is that criminals in this country ought to be identified and sent back immediately. He's saying now that he wants to empty jail cells and prison cells in America and send these people home. The problem is he hasn't fixed the border crisis. So if he takes them out of an American jail and sends them home, they can come right back over the border. The fact, if you don't take care of the border first, all this other talk is cheap.
All right, Matt. Well, new polls show that even Latinos are not necessarily on board with the president's executive action. Let's take a look at some of the numbers from this new poll. 48% of Americans oppose this action, 38% approve. And the poll shows that even Latinos don't necessarily support this. 43% of them oppose and only 37 support. Matt, your reaction?
Well, first of all, there's plenty of people who came to this country legally. Immigration is a great aspect of our country. It's made our country great. People who come here legally don't like the fact that we're going to give amnesty to people who came here illegally. And the other issue is that there are some people that believe we need to pass legislation to actually solve the problems, and they realize that this executive order does a lot to make sure that we never pass a law to fix the problems.
Good insight this morning. Thank you to Matt Schlapp for joining us. Now let's
Thank
keep
you.
Talking.